think we need to get to the floor four from what I've read. I think from now on, I'm just going to go off of a guide. Because I want to get this done and not it take forever. So it turns out I forgot to read these. Yes, that button. Maybe. Do I have to go all the way up against the wall? Yes. Is that not it? Okay, well, let me do this one then. Leftward arrow. Okay. That one's done. Wait, no. Oh, I probably didn't go all the way down. That's probably it. Yep, that was the problem. Place mark by Claudia. Hallucinating, he shows these religious ceremonies. Awesome. Ah, I think. No. False hope. Ah, key. I think this is supposed to be the birdcage key. I could be wrong. It is, okay. Now you can head back to the birdcage. Which is on the first floor, I believe. It's It's not in there, I don't think. Is it here? The aliens. Yeah, there we go. Birdcage key. Keila Falich. Ooh, we're here. What the fuck? That looks like the bottle. Is this a pointless room? It's locked, Bethor. I love me some jelly beans. Was that just a gag? No. Oh. Awesome. But yeah, those the bottles of drugs must be the drugs everyone's talking about. Not that one. No, it's not that one. There it is. I remembered that there was something in there. Dagger of Melchior. Yay! Shh, don't fuck with me. Forgot about that. God damn. That's unfortunate. Good thing I saved pretty recent. I forgot to use the ring. You can't get me, bitch. Hey, wrong room again. And I'm a mess. God damn it, stop. Give me damn jelly beans. Do we watch this again?
Still has an unusually high fever. Eyes don't open. Getting a pulse, but just barely breathing. Her skin is all charred. Even when I change the bandages, the blood and pus just start oozing through. Why? What is keeping that child alive? Stand it any longer. I won't tell a soul. Promise. So please.
Awesome. We do get through here, I think. Oh, this is the generator room. Which floor was it on? Because we can't use the elevator. It's not that one. Gotta re-remember. Not that. Oh God. Very disorienting. Might as well go ahead and take that.
Lisa, what's the matter with you?
I get it now. Why I'm still alive even though everyone else is dead. I'm not the only one who's still walking around. I'm the same as them. I just hadn't noticed it before.
Lisa.
Stay by me, Harry. Please. I'm so scared. Help me. Save me from them. Please. Harry.
Wait a minute, it's not that one. What the fuck? Where's the phallic door? I can't remember. Okay, it's this one. Where's that marked door? Wait, right? Yes. Yes, baby. So that one. So now we can go back down. It's not that, right? Wait a minute, it's not that one either. What the fuck am I doing? Editor. Can I go back in there? There's a diary on the floor. Ask doctor to let me quit being in charge of that patient. It's too weird. Still alive, but with wounds that won't heal. Told the doctor I quit. Won't work on that at the hospital anymore. The room is filled with insects. Even with doors and windows shut, they get in to spite me. To the hospital. Feeling bad, need to throw up, but nothing comes out. Vomiting only bile. Blood and pus flow from the bathroom faucet. I try to stop it, but it won't turn off. Need drug. Help me. Ah, so Kaufman's been giving her drugs. That sly bastard. Without a fucking map, I'm getting so lost. It's like so ridiculous. Let's see if I can go on the other door. Wait, no, I'm back here. God, this is bad. Partially my fault, because I can't remember for shit. There it is. Okay. First, there was a door. I think I have to go through in here. Possess the card spirit. Divine rights. Let's see. Ouch. Is it this one? So now I'm just missing one more. Which I think is in here.
Everything is going according to plan, sheltered in the womb.
But it's not done yet. Half the soul is lost. That is why the seed lies dormant.
What soul remains captured in that husk is buried deep down in the subconscious.
Are you trying to say it won't work? That wasn't our agreement.
No, no, these are just stalling tactics. If we lend a hand, we will be able to get power. Never fear. Promise shall not be broken.
But the power we could draw now will be very weak. Almost nothing. Unless we get the other half of the soul.
We'll use a magical spell. Feeling this child's pain, it's sure to come.
But that will take time.
You're so close, man.
No. No. I don't want to.
Do what Mommy tells you now. I just want you to lend me a teeny bit of your power. That's all.
No. I don't want to do it.
It will make everyone happy, and it's for your own good, too.
Oh, but Mommy, I just want to be with you. Just two of us. Please understand.
Oh, yes, I see. Maybe Mommy has been wrong.
Mommy!
Why didn't I see this before? There's no reason to wait. Herein lies the mother's womb, containing the power to create life. I could have done it all myself.
Mommy?
Ew. Down we go.
Where's Cheryl? What have you done to her?
What are you talking about? You've seen her many times, restored to her former self.
I'm in no mood for jokes.
Don't you see? She's right there.
That's absurd. Why are you doing this?
It's been a long 7 years. For the 7 years since that terrible day, Alessa has been kept alive, suffering a fate worse than death. Alessa has been trapped in an endless nightmare from which she never awakens. He has been nurtured by that nightmare, waiting for the day to be born. That day has finally come. The time is nigh. Everyone will be released from pain and suffering. Our salvation is at hand. This is the day of reckoning, when all our sorrows will be washed away, when we return to the true paradise. My daughter will be the mother of God.
Did I ask for this? Nobody uses me. You won't get away with this.
your role is over. We don't need you anymore. What do you think you could accomplish by coming here?
My, aren't we getting cocky? Bet you can't see this.
A gloveness! I thought I got rid of that!
All I had to do was plant it somewhere for you to find. You all? Well, it kept you busy. Ha! You're easy. And there's more where this came from.
Stop it!
What the?
Here we go. Is that? Yeah, I think I'm out. I am. Just keep on avoiding. Oh, man. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed the playthrough as much as I did, aside from a few parts that were, like, a little annoying. That's just typical of the time period this came out. Not a bad thing. I also apologize for splitting this final part up into two parts. It just became too long, and I don't feel like people really want to watch a two-hour-long video for just the ending. But yeah, I'm glad I decided to get around to Silent Hill now with everything with Silent Hill recently, so... Jeez, I forgot about the outtakes. Ooh, it looks like this part of the disc is a little rough. Holy cow, I apologize for this. Oh, there we go. Good plus ending. Yeah, it's been good getting to play this again. Because this was a part of my childhood. Yeah, I hope you guys overall enjoyed it as much as I did, like I said. Yes, it's okay to save, game. I hope to see you next time. Okay. Well, I'll leave it at that. I'll see you guys in the next series I do. See you guys.